of a Salisbury arcade spent tens of thousands of dollars to protect customers from COVID-19, thinking that the place could reopen during phase three. But the state moved arcades to phase four now, which means doors won't open until there is a vaccine or treatment. As WBZ's Louisa Moller shows us, some state lawmakers are now calling on the governor to make an exception.
In summers past, the dings, bells, and flashing lights would be accompanied by the sounds of laughing children.
We actually just sell fun, really.
But Joe's Playland still hasn't opened. The arcade and Salisbury Beach staple of 100 years crippled by the pandemic.
I mean, financially, it's devastating. This is our summer season, and we make 70% of revenue in the summer.
Co-owner brothers Dan and Fred Abdulla spent 30 grand in COVID preparations.
We bought plexiglass dividers that separate games that are really close to each other.
In the hopes of opening in phase three.
We have a sanitizing gun that has hospital grade chemicals in it.
Then the governor moved arcades to a phase four reopening. That means no customers until a vaccine is developed.
We know there's a lot of high touch areas in our business, but that's no different from a casino or a gym.
The decision also surprised State Representative James Kelkhorst, who discussed it with the lieutenant governor.
She said that she would be looking into this a little bit further, and we're confident that the administration will take a closer look at it and do everything they can to help Joe's Playland.
He put us in a category with amusement parks, theme parks, you know, mega enterprises.
Now the brothers are hoping they'll score some relief from the governor sooner rather than later.
And if there's more that he wants us to do, he could tell us, but let us open and we'll do what we have to.
Louisa Moller, WBZ News.